Well, big congratulations going out this evening to a Lake Brantley High School student who is headed to West Point. Brantley senior Olivia Carter has been accepted to the U.S. Military Academy at West Point after being nominated by U.S. Representative Stephanie Murphy. Olivia signed her letter of intent to play lacrosse for the Black Knights several weeks ago with her dad Frank and mother Annette proudly looking on. Olivia is an honor student and a standout athlete.
What an award that is. How about that?